I'm back now. Hey guys, I'm back, and today we're going to be doing a video. It's called the Blindfolded Food Tasting Challenge. So me and Andrew are going to be putting on blindfolds and tasting random foods. So I'm going to go first. Mama, can you blindfold me? Because I don't know how to.
Say what?
Can you blindfold me with the shirt? Alright guys, so I'm gonna be blindfolded right now. Goodbye. Oh, man. Okay, I can't see anything. I can't even open my eyes because this is blocking me. Alright, where are you guys? Andrew, you got the first piece of food in front of me?
No. Oh no.
Yeah?
Is it? It's not food. You can't see me.
Okay, give me my first piece of food.
Okay.
On the plate?
Yeah. With the spoonful of it, yeah?
Okay.
Okay, guys, so this is like so. I don't know what he's gonna give me first. So, like. So, yeah, this is kind of nerve wracking, so. I don't know what he's gonna give me first, and he's laughing too, so I don't know what he's gonna give me. He could give me glass.
No, he can't.
No, I'm just kidding. He could give me Nutella. He could give me.
You wish he could.
He could give me tapatio. He can give me Jicama. I wish he would. Yeah. Guys, okay. Just do this. Okay. Yeah, and I'm gonna do the whole spoonful. So I'm gonna be like, oh yeah, man. Okay. Oh god. Oh god.
Careful, it's in my phone. The spoon. It's in a here. The spoon.
Okay.
Here, I'll make sure that you do not drop.
Oh god, I can smell it. I can smell it.
Okay. Open your mouth. All of it.
What is it?
It's syrup with tapatio.
Oh wow, you are bent up.
Did you swallow it or just left it in your mouth?
I left it in my mouth. And now it's spicy with the...
Let's just do a little bit so that we don't throw up.
Hey, I'm Becca's. Okay, Andrew, give me my second food.
Okay.
Or do you want to go next?
How many foods do I give you and then you give me... How many? Do
I don't know. Give me like... Give me eight.
Eight.
And or I'll like, give you eight.
Or like three. Or yeah. Four.
Four, five.
Oh wait, the blindfold.
Give me the blindfold. What do you mean?
If you put like eight items.
Oh, I thought you meant how many.
Yeah, how many times?
Yeah, how many times are you gonna give me food?
What do you think?
I say five.
Okay. Twice, so that he can do it too. What do you think?
Five and five.
Second.
Oh my god, guys! Let's see what he's getting. Hopefully it's not as horrible as the last one. She put tapatio, you know. Okay, now I can't open my eyes because it's gonna hurt my eyes because like putting pressure on my lips. That last one is so bad. It felt like a straw. The spoon felt like a straw. Okay guys, let's see what he's doing. Sherman's upstairs?
Yeah.
I'm it's going to be mixed between something. Because I could hear a lot of stuff going on. I smelt tapatio, but then when I put it in my mouth, I was like,
okay.
What is this? Oh, God.
Just take a little bit. You do.
It smells so bad, right?
Go. Just do a little bit.
It smells so bad. Just do a little.
A little. Be that one guy in the video. Like a little bit more, man. Come on, you didn't even get it.
Where is it?
You flipped it. Oh, Sherman came down.
is that like a peanut butter and something else and I forgot what it was called. It's peanut butter and something else. I know that.
Peanut butter and jelly with mixed with ketchup.
That is disgusting. Yeah. All right, guys. This is what it is. I have the spoon for you.
Can you smell it? I smell Nutella.
Come on, bro.
I think it's Nutella and it's going to be something bad.
Come on, just... I'm not even doing it.
I know, dude.
Oh, come on.
Okay.
Bruh!
Oh, what is that? Nutella
and... It's Nutella and mayonnaise.
Oh, that's disgusting. Oh, is it a spoon? Do I have to like grab it or something? Or is it a spoon?
They have to actually put your whole mouth on it because like, wait, let me have another one. It's another spoonful. Okay, let me just feed it to you, man.
No, I don't trust you. I don't trust, hold up. Okay, I have to do the whole thing?
Yeah, because like it's liquid kind of. So. You're spilling it, kind of? Okay, keep it right there. Just...
What do I smell? I am not doing the whole thing.
Come on!
I don't even see.
Did you try it?
Yeah.
Oh, what is that?
It's
that's
Coke.
Worse than before.
It's Coke, like a kind of dressing and... It's Coke, dressing, and...
Salsa,
yeah.
It's a long cable.
Can you see?
No.
Make it really tight.
Can't see.
Does that hurt?
There we go. Now I can't see anything. Hey guys, it is me. I'm back. It's kind of... Okay guys, what should I? Oh god. My mother. My mother. Okay,
I have the fridge open.
Mm-hmm. They're looking for stuff. I wonder what they are. Alright, guys.
Okay.
See, I just had to open it so I could have.
Okay, so. There's like, it wasn't a spoonful, but like,
this is gonna be so.
No, it's the best.
That's why I know.
But there's, you have to like do the whole thing that's.
Oh, no!
It's not a spoonful, though. It's not a spoonful. It's like less than half.
Oh my god. I'm gonna die.
It's a big spoonful. I'm kidding.
It might not, I don't know if it's gonna be bad.
Yeah.
Try it.
You just spit on your food and you get a. Stop. That's disgusting. Cut it out. That's freaking gross.
It was actually kind of good. Just for like a little bit, what did you use?
It was jello, salsa, and turmeric.
Oh. Alright guys, this is the outro with Ermin J. So yeah guys, I'll see you on another video. So peace out guys.